Also new at midday, a Newport News man will spend almost a year behind bars for deadly gunfire inside of a Hampton business. A judge sentenced Joshua Hartman to 10 months in prison yesterday. In July, Hartman pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter. Investigators say Hartman and 30-year-old Courtney Thomas were handling a gun at the Phoebus Auction Gallery on Mellon Street when the weapon went off. Thomas died. The judge also sentenced Hartman to 10 years of supervised probation.